see my friend, who's fresh from the lily pad, fresh from his last stint in Jamaica. You know what his name is? Rasta Froggy, that's right. So come on up, Rasta Froggy. Hip hop on over here. There you go. Very good. Okay, so, Rasta, it's time for us to go down by the station, right? So let's go down by the station to the Timmy train. That's right. We go down by the station to the Timmy train, and this is what we're going to do. How are we going to do that? We're going to hip hop. Hip hop. You kids know that hip hop? It's really very simple. We just move our feet to the beat, right? Yes, so we move our feet to the beat. This is very simple. Left, right, but I think what we need more than anything so we can go down by the station to the Timmy train is we need music. So, maestro. Okay, guys, can you hear that? In the morning, see the little puffer bellies all in a row. Step. Off they go. Okay, everybody, this is what we do. I just want you to step to the beat. Can you hear that beat? Okay, now, let me show you how we go. Don't be slow. Okay, first, everybody put your hands up like this. There you go. First, show your hands up, show your hands up, show your hands up, cause I'm saying what's up. Show your hands up, show your hands up, show your hands up. Don't forget your sippy cup.
What?
Don't you have a sippy cup? Oh, sorry. Froggies don't be drinking out the cups anyhow. Now get ready, cause here come the part we call hip hop. Give me a big froggy hop. Okay, now hands in the air, and you're gonna wave them to your friends in Andyland today. Put your hands in the air, your hands in the air. You wave them over here, and you wave them over there. Your hands in the air, your hands in the air. Now wave them everywhere, cause you just don't care. Put your hands on your hips, your hands on your hips. Moving side to side like that and this. Your hands on your hips, your hands on your hips. Like a grandfather clock. Tick tock tick. Moving side to side, moving side to side. Don't be getting shy, you're doing just fine. You're moving side to side, moving side to side, moving side to side like the very first time. Shake it on down all the way to the ground. Till you're touching the ground, now hop off the ground, up off the ground, get up off the ground, cause you're gonna be going down. Down by the station early in the morning, see the little papa bellies all in a row. See the station master put a little hand on, bump, bump, toot, toot, off they go. Okay, don't begin to nod just yet. What do we need? Do we need tickets? Stop. Grab your ticket. There you go. We need our tickets to get on the Timmy train. Now, I got me a pack. I took it off my back. We're gonna need these. If you're going down the tracks, you ask me, what are these things? Well, let me explain. You're gonna need some tickets just to ride the Timmy train. Put your hand in. Take a ticket out. Put it in the air. Shake it all about. You do the Rasta Froggy and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. Get it? All right. Now, that's what I'm talking about. Here come Timmy. Just a tan on the tracks. Okay. Kids, are you ready to go on Timmy train today? All right. Thank you, Rasta Froggy. Take a bow, Rasta. You take a bow for them. There we go. Very nice. Okay. Now, here we go. Down by the station. And this is what I need us to do. I need us to get ready to get on that train together. So, you are going to be the train cars. That means you need to get your wheels going. All right, guys.
That's your favorite song.
A little more volume to the keyboards. There we go. Yeah. I say all aboard. Timmy train. Are you ready? How about let's get those legs involved too. Once we get going, we're going to get all the way up to full speed, and then it's time for Timmy train. Thank you very much. There you go. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Feel the excitement. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Local locomotives, what you looking at? Waiting at the station, he's about to leave. If you wanna take a ride, follow me. Tuck your Timmy ticket tightly in your hand. We're gonna take a tour of Andyland. Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! you take a seat. Looking out the window, what a sight to see. All the trees in town just a blowing by. Can't believe I've seen it with my own two eyes. Little Timmy train tearing on down the tracks. Let's roll! Here we go. All right, guys. Oh, yeah. Chugga-chugga. All right. Now, I want you to practice on your train whistle. Can you say, woo-woo? There you go. Good. Train conductor tells us it's a time to go. Tickles in my tummy turning to and fro. Andyland Farm, hey, it's just ahead. Andyland Farm, yeah, that's what I said. Take another ticket, we need it when little TV train comes around again. Woo-woo! Woo-woo. Here you go. Woo-woo! All right. Okay, pull the station. Little Timmy train just a tearing on down the tracks. All right, guys, there you go. I'm talking little Timmy train just a tearing.